are underwater. Let's see how this water cycle happens. So my poem name is The Water Cycle. The water cycle takes the water, move it up and down and all around the earth. Evaporation comes when the heat, the sun warm up underground water. It turns to the water vapor. Condensation takes over. It goes up to the clouds. Water vapor cool down. It changes to a liquid now. Precipitation happens when the drops get big. It falls like rain, snow, sleet, and hail upon my head. I know it's the water cycle happening again. Evaporation, condensation, precipitation. Water cycle takes the water, move it up and down.